It's partly about stuff that happens in the break.
We've never recorded anything that sounded like this before. Basically, it starts off solo, and then it's duo, and then it's trio.